We just need to see what Dan Kavanagh, the coach, has to say. They've got some quality players. You saw one on screen there, Lewis Ormond. He's a good player, gets up, competes, and gets it back to Costa. He throws it to his brother, Costa. There's the third of the Costas, and Ignacio. And Yemi Hema. And Luke around does at Bristow. No one's been touched here in the game, and now Bristow goes forward. O'Donnell makes a good tackle, almost steals the ball, but it's in the hands of Southland again. A lot of ball movement, but not too much net gain as far as getting up and over the advantage line. But here goes Costa. Beats two players with a nice left foot. And he gives it to Ignacio, the older brother. I don't need to tell you, but that was the three Costas again involved. The Bristow takes it to the line. Different type of sevens this, Mills.
Yeah, isn't it? They just sort of seem to be going natural. No one seems to want to punch onto it. And they do, here we go, with Costa. And they do almost get a... They just need to square up.
But three Costas on the field, one of them is going to be right at some stage. And there's another Costa back to Ormond. They've got an overlap here. They throw it out to Bristow. He shows a nice bit of footwork. Runs into Bunce, who brings him down. Eventually offloads the ball. Hemi Hema. Hema gets it. They step and go. This is Costa. Ignacio Costa needs some support. Tries the lollipop pass up to Ormond. Ormond with a step, and Ormond with the try. Went through 5,000 hands, but eventually Southland scored.
Oh, you said that, didn't it? It almost seemed like 5,000 hands, but they showed plenty of patience. And then all of a sudden, it was Costa here. The hole opened up, a nice little skip, right foot step. He puts the head down, and then the support play out wide. This is what I like, Ormond. And he finishes it off, so great work there from Southland.